trying to extend this lead to four.
That also gives the Commodores 10 team fouls and a half. So both teams now have 10 fouls, meaning the rest of the way, what type of foul it is, regardless shooting or not, it'll be two free throws.